What up? It's your boy Sean here, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Rogue. This is a melee. Maybe a couple minutes where he last left off.
What is this? A glitch in the memory.
So, you know, we're continuing right on.
This memory's gonna look a little rough, but I'm like 90% sure sequencing this memory will kill it.
Okay. I'm in a constant state of spinning, like a loading screen.
All right, Namaste. We don't know where Shay is or what he's doing now, so keep your eyes and ears open.
I want to know the reason Shay came to this place.
You heard the man. Let's move.
You know, having fragments of memories, a lot of people didn't like this one, personally. And I thought it was a fine game. Actually, a good game. That's why I wanted to make a series on it.
Benjamin Franklin. That's who Shay is after.
Franklin traveled to England and France, and that guy said Notre Dame. Shay must be in Paris. Time to show me what you got.
Eliminate the threat.
Protect Franklin.
Hot, 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 hot. Let's go. I'm coming. Oh. It's like a heart attack.
Shay's memories are scattered in chunks throughout the cloud. The servers are messed up from the virus, so we can't access all of Shay's life at once.
You have to pull me out.
Hit a wall and I'm busy with something. Why don't you go meet Otto Berg? You'll find him squatting on the Yonkuses.
Blum, 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 blum.
Shay Cormack. He is unlike the ones you have used for your entertainment products in the past. I believe Shay may be the most important assassin who ever lived. Your research will help me achieve something I have wanted for a very long time. Shay's story may have something to offer you as well.
Is this another server we can access to get to the next chunk of Shay's memories?
Excellent.
I'm gonna need the numbskull back if we're gonna proceed.
Name Violet at the elevator.
I got tired of waiting for Melanie's stupid repair crew, so I got this piece of shit working well enough to get you to the lobby and back. I'll get your animus prepped while you're downstairs. I've added a location for the next server on your map. Get going.
Bye!
Shit! I forgot! The server is behind a level 1 security lock.
I have granted you level 1 security clearance. I trust there will be no further delays.
Great! Now you can get into the server room. Once you restore the servers, I'll load the next set of Shay's memories to your admin.
Alright. Boom, 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 boom. You must be it.
And you're in.
It's the Apple Gamer. No. And there you go.
All points ready. Begin. Go, go, go! Who are you?
A thing.
Don't you touch her. Oh, for God's sake, restrain him. You, give me the child. Oh, shush now. You all right? Alina, calm down, Mr. Berg. I promise you I won't hurt your daughter. Who are you? My name is Warren Finnick. I work for Abstergo Industries. You quit the Utiyaga regiment and became a freelance mercenary in order to afford better care for Alina's cystic fibrosis. How's that working out for you?
I can't.
I have an offer for you.
I don't work for people I don't know.
It's not that kind of offer. I'm going to remove an item from my pocket.
What is that?
This little pill? It's actually for her. Go on, little one. Have some medicine.
Stop!
There now. Isn't that better? This pill will cure her. It isn't on the market, but it can be yours if you agree to participate in a little training program I put together.
What does Abstergo need with someone like me?
Oh, you won't be working for Abstergo. However, if you perform, Abstergo could work for you.
I want one thing before I agree.
Name it.
That one there. He upset my daughter.
I understand. Gentlemen, release Mr. Bird. Jenkins, give him your gun.
What?
Now.
Yes, sir.
Satisfied?
It's a start.
Wow.
Good job, Nutskull. Data we have is pretty raw, but it's enough to move forward. Step back up here, double time. It looks like restoring servers also clears the virus from some of the other systems.
You are making excellent progress. I'm eager to see what Shay will show us next.
Level 1 clearance will also let you into some of the other parts of the building as well, if you need to stretch your legs in between animus sessions.
Right! Between animus sections. Could be anything, honestly. You know, playing this game, has really been a lot of fun. And I'm glad I actually chose to do a series on it. I played it on my own time, but I wanted to do a series on it, and hey, look, I am. Mine is right here. Let's take a look at my poster. Assassin's Creed Rising Phoenix. Got some books. A little action figure on the floor. Looks like Far Cry 3. I think it's from other Ubisoft games. I am not too sure. These two little figures, as you can see, where are they from? If anyone knows where these two are from, the ones I'm looking at, let me know in the comments below. I've got a mouse, pen. Got some more books. What's this? Mundus, Far Cry 3, Assassin's Creed 3, and there was a game released. I mean, I have Assassin's Creed, but they have like an enhanced version for like the Switch, which is why I'm playing this on. See? Switch control. But yeah, they're doing it like that, and I'm wondering when the next one will come out for the Switch. I don't know, maybe. Maybe it's only Ubisoft. Huh? Okay, maybe it's not in place in a while, but it's like I don't remember this. I know the last video was a little short, but I just figured I might as well try to get at least just the one mission. And then afterwards I can record longer videos like this. This one will be a little longer, it'll be 30 minutes or something. So his family's finding me.
If I said that was the craziest shit I'd ever seen, would that be the most obvious statement ever?
Trey has been through a severely traumatic experience.
Okay. Second most obvious statement ever.
Continue exploring his memories. The best is yet to come.
We're in New York! Oh, I love saying that. I love saying New York! So here we are, injured up and back.
So good to see you're feeling better.
Caretakers?
Mr. Finnegan, was it? Sweet Mother Mary. Have we taken in the village agent?
Very. Remember, Shay, I'm Cassidy, and this is...
Barry!
You've been ill for weeks.
I hate to have been a burden.
See? He's a civilized fella.
Aye, for a clumsy deckhand. Probably fell off his ship half drunk.
Barry!
He's right.
That ain't no normal call, I will tell you that.
What do y'all want? Going on.
I love the fact I'm just doing this video. This
you, Seth, how dare you?
Shut up, woman. Going on about?
Stay out of this, you fool!
Well, I was going to, but now you've made things personal.
Mine.
Ha! There we go.
And don't come back.
Thank you, Shay. In the younger days, I could have taken them one-handed.
Why were these men bothering you?
Ah, the usual. They feel their own money because they're not Harmon citizens. Mark my words, those gangs are going to be the downfall of this city.
Wait here, I have something for you. Won't do you any good walking around Starkers. Here, try these on. They were our sons.
I suppose if you're looking for trouble, take these.
My weapons.
Thank you.
Thank yees. There's one mission I want to do, but I think I might make that a separate video as well. Unless it shows up in this.
Don't you look alright, gentlemen?
I have a book with me.
Just those peculiar weapons.
Thank you both. If you'll excuse me. The manuscript is at the bottom of the Atlantic.
Well, we got it up and functioning. See? No longer glitching.
Fred's got against the Finnegan.
I got no crime, but my boss sent me over.
And where is he set up?
You can't miss it. There's always black smoke rising from the courtyard of that building.
I cannot let you leave. Anyway, take over. Take over. Yeah. Just an optional objective. Do not get shot. Okay, so. Thank you. you don't. And all that, just like that, it's mine.
That will help us smoke.
There we go, there we go, my gas mask.
Be at ease, Master Cormac. We are friends. The Finnegans were worried you might take matters into your own hands. I am Colonel George Monroe.
I was not saying his name is George Washington.
I see I am late. Thank you for dealing with these foul criminals. They were a blight on you, York.
What do you care? You redcoats are nothing but landlords. The townsfolk here are grinding away, trying to make a living.
I cannot blame you for having that impression. Some of my comrades have been less than helpful. But I take a different approach.
And what is that?
I care. I want to see these colonists safe and prosperous.
Noble words.
Perhaps action. We'll convince you otherwise, Master Cormac. Here, reclaim what they have stolen. Now let us use some of that money for the good of the city. I realize you have no reason to trust me, Master Cormac.
You said you were a friend of the Finnegans.
I am. Their late son. You are much like him.
How so?
He cared. And he wanted to do good by the people. We shared a dream. That of making the world a better place. We are survivors. Full bellies of warm clothing. Freedom from want is the greatest freedom of all.
It almost sounds like you have goodwill towards the people you govern.
I do not govern, Master Cormac. And you assist.
There's nothing. It's willfully.
You see this neglected edifice, Master Cormac? We can make it better. Urban renewal is a new science, but one that has already proven effective on the continent. I've arranged for resources. Use them to improve that building.
And just like that, there we go.
What fine work.
The neighborhood will be much better. I suspect New York will prosper under your watch, Mr. Cormac. You can do great things for this city and its citizens. After all, a man needs purpose. Farewell for now, Mr. Cormac.
Memory one, Nicola Wright. All right, we're gonna run over there,
The colonel strikes me as an honorable man, someone who wants to do what's
I'm just
right.
Gonna travel to there.
He may have a point.
Then I think I'm gonna end it when I get over there.
I can't change the past, but maybe there's a future.
Shanti.
And maybe, just maybe, I can do what's right this time. and head back to the Finnegan's. Let them know I'm fine.
A long walk and a short drop. Alright. I'm going to end it right here. Because I'm going to pick it up in the next episode. Sorry, I said it was going to be 30 minutes, but it was a little shorter. Any other trail? Other than, you know, I'm doing okay. My family's doing okay. In terms of, like, staying safe and all that. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Bye-bye.